Welcome, everybody, and thank you for being here. It seems all good things come in twos: life, death, sickness, health, divorce, marriage, happy, sad, good, bad, sugar, salt, young, old, and you and me. It's the balance of the universe, it's life, and it's our second wedding.
So actually asking Joe took quite a time because the ring was designed and ready last December, and I actually had it in my possession in December last year, and Joe wasn't behaving that well, so it wasn't the apt time, the right time to ask her.
Can I escape? Sure, you look gorgeous, my darling. Yo, you look gorgeous, though. You look beautiful. Where are you? Where are you going now?
You can have flaws, be anxious, and even be angry. But do not forget that your life is the greatest enterprise in the world. Only you can stop it from failing. You are appreciated, admired, and loved by so many. Remember that being happy is not having a sky without a storm, a road without accidents, a job without effort, a relationship without disappointment. May your life become a garden of opportunities for happiness, that in spring you may be a lover of joy, and winter, a lover of wisdom. Jeremy and Joanne, you have expressed your love to one another through the commitment and promise you have just made. It is with this in mind that I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. May I introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Ord.
Dad, it goes without saying that the girls and I cannot thank you enough for everything you've done for us. You've been there every step of the way and provided us with every opportunity we could ever wish for or want in life. You're an incredible grandfather to our children, and I speak on behalf of the three of us when I say we are really looking forward to many trips and long weekends without you when we'll be dropping the grandkids at your house.
So Jim, Joe, congratulations on your special day. Looking around, it's great to see that you've done this in a very jawed style. Spoiling all those around you with lots of smiling faces, good times, and Waterford wine. So let's have a toast to late nights, to wild parties, and to being with friends. Now that you two are getting married, you better enjoy, because this could be your last one. Cheers.
The wisdom of Joni, she goes on to say and not to sing. If you want endless repetition, see a lot of different people. If you want infinite variety, stay with one. Mr. Ord, you offer me infinite variety. You challenge me every single day. You have loved me intensely, and I promise to love and be true to you from this day forth. Honor, I mean obey, maybe a step too far. But I will love you.
Your mind's racing. Keep your head up. Hold on tight to me as you watch the world fall at your feet.